thought he was gonna fix the place up.
That was the plan. 15 years ago.
So, you grew up here?
I was born here. I grew up in boarding school.
Was it always like this?
No.
It wasn't. I got a lot of happy memories of this place.
Wish I could say the same.
So how was he able to get permission to live outside a settlement?
Easy. Who was gonna tell him no? Okay?
Yeah. Come on, let's get inside.
Welcome home, James.
How'd you know we were here? Huh. That's new.
Not that new.
Dad, we need your help.
I'm all done helping you.
Look, this time I'm not running from the cog.
Del, you win this too?
Waist deep.
You were supposed to keep him out of trouble.
Now, you know that's not possible.
I'd introduce myself, but you'll be leaving soon.
JD, show him.
Show me what?
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Along with all our friends.
Dad, you should look at this.
No, you look. I warned you not to join the cog. What did you do?
Dad.
I told you, don't go outsider. The cog will hunt you down. Again, what did you do?
Just shut up and look.
Shit.
Guys?
I thought you said you weren't running from the cog.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
God damn it, James!
Ah, Lieutenant. Time to finish our earlier conversation.
Jin, listen, you have no idea what's actually happening here.
Oh, but I do. Sedition. Led by one James Dominic Phoenix, the son of a famously disgruntled old gear. Speaking of which, Sergeant, how are you? Sorry about the door.
Don't sweat it. We were just leaving.
So we're clear, Sergeant. If you choose to aid these fugitives, I can't protect you.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Son of a-
Shit!
All units, fire at will!
Main house, go!
you still have a way with people, Marcus.
Just head for the back door.
Shit. Guess we're dealing with this first.
Sniper up high!
EEP Saker online.
Come on! One dead TV!
Take it, these are Jin's new toys.
Yeah, we've been playing with them all day.
Come on, follow me upstairs.
Wait, what's upstairs?
Family heirlooms. Heads up! More DBs!
Suppression mode activated. Hostile contact. Begin detainment.
I'm up here!
Help us help you. Potential hostile target spotted. Unit relocating now.
Shadow Shepherd destroyed!
Come on, this way.
Get over here. I'm not getting any younger.
You said you wanted my help. Then how about doing what I say? Now which damn book is it?
Yeah, now these are my kind of family heirlooms.
You kept our armor.
I knew you'd be back. Probably with your ass on fire. Let me get that.
Kinda feels like I'm wearing a door.
Good. It's supposed to. Didn't get your name.
Kate.
Well, take good care of that armor, Kate.
It belonged to my mother.
Oh, what's that?
Just calling in a favor.
Speaking of favors, you probably want this back.
Thanks, Del. All right. Time to introduce the new cog to the old cog. And clear these bucketheads out of my house. Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
Sweet! Got it! Got him.
Gotta get to my truck!
Trust me, you won't get away so easy this time.
God damn it! I just tuned it up! All right, new plan! Take out that Kestrel!
I'm tired of this little game, Sergeant.
Take it easy on the house!
Take out his engines!
You're attacking my mission!
Hey, she's pulling out!
Is that it? Is she done?
I don't think so.
Oh, hell! More drop pods! Are you kidding me?
Suppression mode initiated.
Stop wrecking my
goddamn
house!
Your pursuit
Dad, the cog is still after us, your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B, but it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
Guys? What the hell is an illegal area?
Come on, downstairs!
Cease and desist, all hostile activity.
Gotta get to the cellar!
Target acquired! Moving now. Retain all rocky targets.
Another gun fire. Nice!
Throwing grenade! Guys, this place is coming down.
Downstairs, go!
Get to the cellar!
Oh, that was close.
Dad, what are we doing? This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
Build an escape tunnel out of your own house.
Just follow me.
Dad, I visited Mom before we came in.
Okay.
When's the last time you cleaned up out there? You could grab a rake, you know.
I'll take that under advisement, James.
Do you even visit her anymore?
Guys, come on.
You want to know the last time I was out there?
Yeah, I do.
This morning. And the morning before that. Sorry about the leaves, James. I've got a little wind problem these days. Maybe you noticed.
Holy shit.
As I said, welcome home. All right, looks like we lost him.
Let's cut through the garden.
Definitely didn't lose him. Condor incoming!
That fight is done. Dad, where the hell are we going?
To the barn.
And where's that?
The other side of the estate.
Tomatoes!
Another TV destroyed!
Unlawful citizens are dead.
Work!
Engaging targets!
Another condor! What the hell did you guys do?
Funny story, Dad. We have no idea!
Moving.
Just follow the path.
Everyone, back to the greenhouse, now!
No, the barrel shed is better shelter. We're almost there.
All right, get inside!
Need some help here. Drop pods! Take cover!
E.B. Shepard ready to assist. And they drop our target.
Guardian's coming in!
His shield is down!
Moving. Commencing reload.
Shield is down!
Got it!
Unlawful citizens acquired!
That's all of them.
First my tomatoes, now this!
Dad, this wind flare's not letting up. We gotta move.
No! We hunkered down here! Wait it out!
But isn't this building a little wooden?
It'll hold! Time to go.
Get on the other side.
Give me the goddamn creeps.
I remember when DBs were just glorified garbage collectors. I said my piece when the Shepherds went online. Didn't help. Heads up! More DB! How many of these bots does Jin have anyway?
You really want to know? Thousands.
Then it's gonna be a long... See that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other. Got it. I'll take that.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us. Almost there.
I forgot how big this place was.
Yeah, well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
James?
Sure. Why? Aren't you?
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two always like this?
It's usually more yelling.